Hi everybody, Dave Herbert here. Today I'm going to show you something exciting. This is the world's smallest single rotor blade, no tail rotor helicopter in the world. I invented this. You've seen my other videos of other one-bladed helicopters that I've been flying. Now we're going to take the smallest out and give it a shot. Let's go.
Well, this version's a better flyer than my first version. This one I made using three different helicopters and one microplane. Can you guess which ones I used just by looking at these pictures? Slow the video down here half speed so you can see it a little better. It's very quick, and you have to keep track of what you're doing all the time because it's also very tiny. Well, as you see, I can actually make it go left or right, up or down. I have full control of it at all times. Also, by jockeying the throttle a little bit, I can use the torque to make it do what I want. If I fly at half throttle, and really that's all I need to, I can get about 12 to 13 minutes on this one 150 milliamp battery. It's quite amazing. Well, it's no wonder. It takes less power to run one blade, and no tail rotor.
It's a lot of fun, you know, do stuff like this. There you go, folks. Smallest single rotor blade, no tail rotor helicopter in the world.
For now, that is. So thanks a lot for watching, and make sure to see my other one rotor bladed helicopter videos for more of the subject and my tests.